Hello everyone! Today I was gonna take you to one of the biggest malls here in Dubai, which is Mall of the Emirates, located in the Barsha area. This mall was opened in November 2005. In this mall you can find more than 630 stores, 250 flagship stores, 80 luxury stores and more than 100 restaurants and coffee shops. Plus here there is two big food courts. Also, if you don't want to dine in the restaurants, you can have entertainment for the full family, including which I mentioned already, coffee shop, restaurants, entertainment for children. There is a cinema recently upgraded with a 20 screen box cinema here, and also one the well-known Ski Dubai, which is also open November 2005, and it's one of the first in Middle East ski resort and snow park. If you are coming in Dubai as a tourist, as a visitor, or you are new here and you never visit this mall, here you can easily access this mall by the metro, and you're never gonna miss this metro station because it's called Mall of the Emirates, and it's accessed linked from the metro station to the mall by a tunnel, and you will no need to walk honestly in this heat, which is summertime here. For people who want to live somewhere nearby, there is behind the mall you can find a lot of hotels and hotel apartments, as well there is also a residential area. All this is located in Barsha area, which is behind the mall. If you're coming by a car, you can access, there is more than 7,900 parking spaces, so you always will gonna find a car park. Here in why I'm making this video, guys, because if you are coming here in Dubai and you have no idea, to be honest, it's easy to get lost in this mall, but it's really beautiful and easily accessed, and you can have entertainment with the full family. As well, here in this mall, you can find the Carrefour hypermarket, which is, I already made a separate video about this hypermarket, and I also said that this hypermarket you can find in almost all the malls in Dubai and UAE as well. So in case you planning to have full day in the mall, you can shop in the restaurants, you can dine in the coffee shops, you can dine in the two big food courts. There is a lot of options. You can have your shopping in the biggest hypermarket, you can have some entertainment with the children, you can have some cinema, you can see some movie in the cinema. So also you can go to the Ski Dubai. About the Ski Dubai, I will put some short screen about the prices. If you are new, by the way, in Dubai, or if you're planning to come as a tourist, my advice to you, don't buy it before advance tickets for the Ski Dubai. You can directly access this in the counter, you can buy the tickets, and the prices are honestly better if you buy it than you buy it online somewhere. So let's get started, guys. I will take you around as much as I can, because honestly the place is really big, and to be honest it will not be really enough one video to cover all the area, but I will try to cover it as much as I can. Welcome back to the channel. My name is Maria and I'm a legal researcher living in Dubai for the past 12 years. In this channel, I would like to support all the newcomers, everybody who already living here in Dubai, and of course all the tourists. Here I'm gonna explain to you all the rules and regulations, all the tips about the life you're gonna get here, and we're gonna explore all the beautiful places to visit here in Dubai and all UAE. But before we start, guys, if you are new to this channel, don't forget to tap the subscribe button and the icon bell so you will not gonna miss all the new upcoming videos. Thank you.
Thank you.
I hope you like the video and you enjoy the scenes inside the mall. To be honest, it came a little bit long because the mall is really, really big, but I tried to cover it as much as I can, so you will have an idea about this mall if you've never been there, or if you are planning to come in Dubai and you are planning to visit one of the best malls, the best spots here in Dubai, which is, to be honest, it's Mall of the Emirates and the Ski Dubai, the well-known. So if you have any suggestion, if you want, I will take you around in the Ski Dubai and to make a separate video. I can do that, just let me know in the comment below. And if you have any suggestion, any comments, do let me know in the comment below as well, please. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe. It will really be helpful for our channel. So we're gonna continue doing for you more videos. And I'm gonna see you in my next video, guys. Bye.